Spy Guy on the viola. On the viola, or on a violin too, we are learning with Spy Guy how to play a C sharp and then a C natural. And you can see I actually move my finger. So I go D, C sharp, C natural, B, A. B, C natural, C sharp, D. Then on the D string would be G, three fingers, F sharp, slide the second finger to touch a first, F, E, F natural, F sharp, G. That's how you do it. So here we go, Spy Guy.